baby boat movement is spreading across the nation like a rumor about some kid and someone's mom hooking up at a high school. With the presidential primaries coming up and an entrenched incumbent in office, Republican leaders have no choice but to court this movement's inglorious baster, Homer Simpson.
Marge, I'm going to meet with the Republican establishment and pick their nominee. If their sandwich is there, you want me to bring some back?
Speaking for Lisa and me, we're not really 110% behind you anymore.
Then what percent above 100 are you behind me?
None.
Only 100%? Oh!
Homie, I love you, and I'm glad we're finally using our wedding china. But when you're helping to pick the next leader of the free world...
Dad, you shouldn't do this. It's not fair how much influence you have.
Now, Lisa, I'm an entertainer, and you can't entertain and inform at the same time. And if you're Access Hollywood, you do neither.
Now, they're all excellent choices, so simply pick the white male candidate you prefer, and we'll elect him.
I don't know. Can we get Chris Christie to run?
I don't think so.
Save me, Obamacare!
Yeah, maybe I'll vote Democrat. The great thing is when they get in, they act like Republicans.
No one's vote Democrat while I can still draw a bow.
Ted Nugent! I made love on my honeymoon to your sweet music. You're my man!
You're endorsing Ted Nugent for president? He's a right-wing rock star who likes everything I hate!
Could there be anyone awesomer?
Who's hungry for elk?